Hi, this is Gina Hughes for Techie Diva, and I'm on the set of the new movie called Jobs. And I'm here with the producer of the movie, Marcos Rodriguez. So, Marcos, how did this movie come about? Tell us about the movie, and how did you get Ashton Kutcher to be in the lead role?
That's a great question. Back when Steve Jobs first retired, there was a lot of publicity as well as emotion mm-hmm. about Steve possibly leaving Apple and what the future of Apple was like. And so our senior producer, Mark Holm, noticed a lot of folks in the office that were all fixated on the news. And he, at that point, realized that there was a lot of wonder and emotion and passion involved around Steve Jobs. And so that was the genesis of the movie, thinking that somebody needs to make a movie about his life because we were all so emotional about Steve and we didn't even know him.
And this is the early part of Steve Jobs' life.
The film is taking him from the garage days when they were working on the very first Apple computer mm-hmm. and nobody even knew what a personal computer was. All the way up until the introduction of the iPod in the year 2000.
And right now they're filming the very first scenes of this movie where they're in the garage. So can you tell us a little bit about that scene?
Well, what's really interesting to me is how our set people have taken the garage back to mid-70s and set up a couple of workbenches where Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak are actually working on old-fashioned electronics, capacitors, resistors, cables, chips, trying to make their own homemade circuit boards.
Yeah.
So the place looks like a museum, and it's just fascinating. So.
And inside that museum, you have Ashton Kutcher, who's playing the lead role. He's playing Steve Jobs.
Yes.
How did you land Ashton for the movie?
Well, that's a great question. We met Joshua Michael Stern, the director,
mm-hmm.
and Joshua went to a creative artist agency and told them about the movie, and the folks there told Ashton about our film, and Ashton got quite animated very quickly and said, "I want to be in that movie."
Yeah, he's very involved in the startup scene.
Yes, Ashton is personally an investor and very tech-oriented guy, obviously famous for being a leader in the Twitterdom,
yeah.
and so he wanted the role, and that certainly made it easy for us.
Yeah, that's going to be great for marketing on your behalf.
Yes.
So, when can we expect the movie in theaters?
We don't have an exhibition date yet, but we're hoping for end of the year, this year.
Okay, well, there you have it, guys. It's quick and short, but here we are in the set of Steve Jobs' movie, and stay tuned for more information. Go to techiediva.com.